door just in case, just in case something happens. I can't tell if it's the act, like, if that's just the normal camera or if the camera's broken.
Who knows? Don't worry about it.
I also haven't cleaned it in a long time, so that's probably also why. come right here and I'm not paying attention. I always think that we're by that torn down mall thing, whatever it's called. Church, that's the good one. Traffic light ruins the scenery of that building.
of apps you can, like, remove the, light.
An exit sign inside the building.
I wonder how much emission would be in that place.
Huh?
So I wonder how much emission would be if you charge.
What's that?
Like, how much you have to pay.
Forgetting that that building is invisible. I can't see the road. Where is the road? Oh no, this is the one. In the window?
No. The glare on the window.
Oh. There's some sweat on it. We should walk through the city one day.
The lines are very clear here. Try parallel park. Without hitting a car, you're too close. And stop. Okay, will you stop moving?
There.
Well, you're gonna park in that spot, so you need to move up a little bit. Okay, stop.
Okay, how is this spot more clear than any other spot in this entire video?
Partially in the spot. Now start turning your wheel. Yep, the other way.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think I'm on.
You're already in far enough. Go back out. Okay, don't go straight.
Try to turn that way.
Yeah, but you also gotta remember there's a car in front of you.
Mm-hmm.
And you just hit it.
It doesn't help when I can't actually see anything in front of me.
Yeah, but it's good to learn when there's nothing in front of you so you don't hit it.
Traffic cone. Very tall ones.
Okay. Now go forward that way. Just a little, okay? You just hit the car.
I can't see.
So I said just a little. Keep going. Says no turn now it goes this way. Go that way.
Carried away.
probably some in there too, but back there's a club, that's a club. Actually, I think that's a hotel. Maybe a club. I don't know what that is. But back there where those guys were standing outside that dark door, that's a club.
Oh, an expensive hotel.
I can't read what's on that thing. Hotel, Hilton Garden Inn, Jackson Downtown. Until it's green. Go ahead. He had a red arrow. I didn't realize that till you were about to turn.
Look, isn't this that spot that lady got stuck at?
Probably. I think so, yeah.
A lot of these roads make me so nervous because I can't see them, like, the white lines, so I don't know if I'm in the middle of the road or not.
Make the sound when you turn the wheel and you're sliding forward.
What's that noise?
I know, but you said you didn't think you had a choice, but you do.
Well,
you
know, I'm not in a turning lane. Can I go straight?
Yeah, go straight. Okay. You stay straight on this, it'll take you all the way to Pearl Street.
Well,
they had a porta potty in New York.
Oh,
stop sign.
Oh, I thought I had a stop sign.
No. Turn lane, so.
Mm-hmm. fast or the city is stupid. Those are all for some things, right?
I think so.
Sketched out about this city than anywhere else.
I believe so. I believe it's a skeleton. Yes.
And then I turn.
Just stay on this road.
What?
Just stay on this road. No, I don't think so, because you stayed straight on the road, and we didn't come this way past the bus terminals.
Wait, which way?
Going straight.
How does this road lead us to the apartment? Why don't we just go the way that I came?
This goes to 80.
I think it would be better just to go the way I came.
We were on Gallatin and you turned off Gallatin.
What?
Oh, I guess you didn't have to pull me over there.
What?
Oh, because you went that in that lane. I thought this was two lanes that way. We were on Gallatin, and we passed them to stay on Gallatin. Oh yeah, that's because you went. that way and then turned around and went that way. Keep going straight.
Because of that person.
Well, you could have just gone straight.
I thought that, because of that turn right there, I thought that that was like a like the road ends thing.
Somewhere you got off of Gallatin, I don't know how, and got onto Beasley.
Is that a puffle?
Go, where's...
Is that the hospital?
No. Go left.
Okay.
Yeah, you're in the correct lane.
Okay, I can't.
Yeah, if you're not, you're in the correct lane.
The Pulse. Sirius XM.
Fourth road on the left, you're gonna turn left. That was one we passed.
Okay.
long as you turn your beams down when there's cars coming, you can turn your beams up. If you want to. Looks like there's cars up
there. There's no point.
All the way to the end, which will be Robinson Road, and then you're going to turn right.
Gas station that there's one of the master needs. The apartment's literally right there.
Okay, go ahead. I guess the charger was a little damp when I plugged it in, and now my charging port is, I thought it'd be